Now the other night when I come home, my wife began to spew. I tried my best to calm her down, but I just no could do. Cause she was puffed up like a toad with pure old jealousy. She blew a fuse and this is how she started in on me.
What happened to you? You're late again. What have you been doing and where have you been? You've been out with a woman, I can see it in your eyes. So don't tell me no cotton-picking lies.
Now simmer down and don't complain. Just take it easy and I'll explain. My car broke down and had a flat or two. Why, honey, you know I wouldn't lie to you.
No, you wouldn't lie. Just look in the mirror. You got lipstick smeared from ear to ear. I'm fed up with you and that's all I gotta say. I'm going back to Mama and this time to stay. As pie until you say I do. Then he thinks that you should jump each time he hollers boo. When he comes home, he'll flop right down in a great big easy chair and call for everything he wants just like a millionaire.
Honey, turn on the TV and get the news. Fill up my pipe and take off my shoes. Make me a sandwich and bring me a drink. I'm so doggone hungry that I can't think.
But just who in the heck do you think you are? Some big king or a movie star? Well, play big shot if you want to. Is there anything else I can do for you?
Yeah, rub my back and scratch my head. Set the alarm clock, fix the bed. It's a getting late and I've had a hard day. I'm very tired. I think I'll hit the hay. Now it's been proven beyond a doubt that a woman's a creature you can't live without. But if you don't want to wind up like me, you better find them, love them, and leave them be.